Hey yo, welcome back to another mod review episode. Today we will be checking out the CONSOLARIA mod. Now this is a cool little mod that adds in a bunch of content that was in the console and mobile versions of Terraria. With that said, let's hop right into the review. Currently, the mod adds in 4 armor sets. One armor set for each major vanilla class: Mage, Summoner, Melee, and Ranger. The mod also adds around 16 pieces of new vanities. Some are craftable, some are drops, and some you could purchase from certain NPCs. There is also 7 weapons and 2 new arrow types. You can craft most of these weapons, and for the ones you can't craft, you can get them from drops. The biggest feature of CONSOLARIA is the re-implementation of Akram and the Mythical Wyvern. Now that we know about all the content that is in the mod, let's hop into the actual review. CONSOLARIA is easily one of my new favorite small content adding mods. I honestly wish that I found this mod sooner. It just seems like a must have for any modded playthrough. Akram fits so well into Terraria, but that's mainly because the boss was previously in the console version of the game. In the mod, Akram is a post mech boss. If I had the choice though, I would personally want Akram to be fought right before Moonlord. I feel like Akram is the biggest thing people remember about the console version of Terraria, and he's also the last boss to be fought on the console versions. That's why I believe he should be right before the Moonlord in terms of progression. One problem I had with the mod was how weak the weapons felt for being post mech boss weapons. Something about these weapons felt very lackluster and just boring. They don't seem like the greatest reward for defeating a boss that's meant to be fought after the mech bosses. Another problem I had with this mod, which is a common thing for a lot of mods, is that there's a lack of information about the mod itself. For example, there's this accessory in the mod called the Cursed Fang. I couldn't find any information about how to get it. But yeah, that's really all I have to say about this mod. I'm definitely gonna have this mod in most of my future mod packs because it just fits so well into Terraria. I'm hoping in the near future that they add in Turkor and Lepus, 2 mobile exclusive bosses that I've been wanting to fight on PC for the longest time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this mod review. Make sure to go check out the mod's forum page, and shout out to the mod creators Haster and Mr. Pigeon for making this beautiful mod. Now I decided to make this mod review a little more in depth because I was catching some slack for my quote unquote reviews. I don't know what high standard people hold the word review at, but apparently what I'm doing are not reviews. So from this point on, I will be reviewing the mod with a numbered score. For CONSOLARIA, I give this mod an 8 out of 10. But yeah, make sure to like the video and hit that subscribe button. Believe it or not, more than 50% of my average viewers are not subscribed. Make sure to leave a comment about what mod you think I should do next. I already have a couple of mods in my mind for future reviews, but I would still like to hear some more suggestions from you guys. Last but not least, check out my Twitch. I stream on Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday at around 4 p.m. PST. I will see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I love you guys. No homo, unless you wanted to be.